My favorite holiday movie would have to be How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
Miracle on 34th Street.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Any cheesy holiday movie.
Die Hard.
There's one that's sentimental, and it's White Christmas.
The Christmas Story.
The Christmas Story.
A Christmas Story.
Christmas Vacation.
Elf.
Elf.
Elf. And you can find me quoting it all year long, like, world's best cup of coffee. Congratulations, you did it.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays from WFMY News 2.